exhausted. They were hung out, but they hung in. Barely. Here's Tkachuk up through center for Norris. Got it in over the line, dropped it back. Zub fires high over the net. Picked up by Brännström, left it for Batherson. Up for Norris, shoot, save, rebound, Zub scores! Zub snaps a 29-game goalless drought, and it's 2-0 Ottawa.
Well, you get goaltending at one end, you get good puck pursuit by the number one line of the Senators at the other, and Bobrovsky lays out a beauty. A rebound right back up to the slot after Norris, and we know how well he can shoot it, lets it rip. And Zub, what a shot! Right off the crossbar and down. Batherson, Norris, Zub, 2-0. After some wonderful goaltending at the other end by Forsberg to set this up. And now they're going to look at it here. Let's have a look. And they're going to say it's okay, as the Panthers were looking, I believe, probably offside. Maybe take another peek at that, what they were checking out.
Zub's first goal since January 23rd in Columbus. And that's got the rather large crowd here in Ottawa tonight, giving the old Zub a chance. Brown gets it off the boards into the Panthers zone, and it's picked up, cleared out by Montour. Here's Formanton back for Nelson. Up to